My first rifle was a 243. The papa gave daddy and daddy gave to me. And they taught me how to shoot with a steady hand. I guess that's something you don't understand. Now I grew up on a prison farm, sneaking pulls a chime from a mason jar. Used to go fishing out Pickle Creek Dam, but I guess that's something you don't understand.